We're back.
We're back,
it's
folks.
It's a shooty gun fun time. I'm trying some new audio settings. I think they're better now.
Yeah, so you won't go deaf from the bullet fire.
You won't be like, what the fuck is that nasally weirdo saying?
Oh, which one?
No, you sound fine. Your speaking voice is great.
I hate how I sound.
Okay, so start telling that story you were just saying, because that was really funny.
Which one?
The idiomizer.
Okay, so there's this cute little, like, widget called the idiomizer.
Which I'm looking for right now.
And it takes a lot of old adages and sayings, and it cuts them up into pieces and then pastes them back together.
Hey, man, if that's gunpowder,
should I just be able to find this on, like, Safari?
Yeah.
On the iPad? Okay. So, yeah, L1, I believe, is the leash. You can use it to interact
hey,
with
man,
some stuff.
Hey, man, they're teaching me. You don't have to
teach slow and dumb. You can
anyway, so the idiomizer is this great thing that pieces together different parts of old idioms, and some of them are really fucking sad and morbid. Like, there was one I legitimately came across that said, give a man a rope and he'll be happy for the rest of his life.
I'll turn the TV itself down a bit so it doesn't pick up on itself at all. www.idiomizer.com?
It should be if that's the top option.
Yeah. I mean, it's also got a...
Where the hell am I going? I just ripped a thing off the wall. Oh, okay. Did not make it clear that I could walk up that.
Oh, this might be something different. This is just like a wiki for idioms.
Oh.
Is it like an app or something?
No,
or?
It's not an app. It's just a cute little website.
I don't think this is it. Hold on. Unless it's a feature of this site. Let me see if I can find it.
No, hold on. Just go back to Google. It might not be the... Might be the second or third option.
Second one's like a Facebook thing.
Sorry.
You shoot the guns, I'll figure it out. I'm not that concerned if I don't find it right now. Isn't that thing really cool?
I love it.
I think you just have to leash the other guy. Yeah, and there's like no real
cooldown
on the thing. You can just kind of keep
using
it.
Just keep leashing dudes.
Yeah. And so yeah, you can pull stuff. I think you get the ability to use it to like power stuff up and just like... current electricity through it, and like do some stuff that way.
What are you?
Alright, whatever, I can't find it. We'll find it later. I'm sure it would have been really funny though, but.
It would have been funny, but.
Y'all can look it up since he mentioned it.
Over there, to the right.
Found it. Oh, I was gonna say nice shots, it looked like he didn't get him. Totally did.
Hey.
Yeah, sometimes they he just runs away.
Hey, get out of here.
You're not his real dad, right?
Oh, I need cover. Oh. I'm a baddie. There's a guy behind us that I probably very obviously missed.
I already forgot how to crouch in this. It's one of the face buttons, right? I think so. Okay. I'm pretty sure it is.
I have no clue. Okay, let's try that again.
Press those face buttons.
Wow.
Okay, there it is. Yeah, it's usually pretty, like, generous with checkpoints, though. Trying to kick it.
Yeah.
So it's usually not, like, a huge deal if something happens.
This thing's not insane.
Yeah, it's super good. I don't remember if you can ever, like, upgrade it or anything, or if it's just as is.
I don't
think
it needs
an
upgrade.
But it's pretty fucking cool.
Over there, to the right.
I was gonna say, don't forget about that, dude. Yeah, it's like... because it kind of snaps to people. So it's almost like as accurate as your actual gun. Like, you weren't even on that guy, and it got away for you.
It just zoomed right to him. Rude. He was shooting at me at normal speed while moving slow.
Why did he explode into many pieces?
Because this game's cool.
Because this game's awesome, exactly. Why does this game X? Because it's cool.
She's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for. Doc will fix him, bro. You'll see.
I like how they go to this flashback mission where you're trying to rescue Ishii immediately after he died in the present time.
Yeah, it
let's
takes a bit
you,
of a wind.
Show you how this thing you're doing doesn't actually matter.
It definitely takes a little wind out of your sails. Observe Ishii's surgery.
Just puts his face right up to the glass, like his cheeks all pushed up against him, and he's just like googly-eyed staring at it.
Oh! Gotta help! Doc, please!
No, he's a big man, don't worry about it.
Coming through the vents! We gotta cover
Ishii! Oh. Yeah, you got problems yourself here.
Come on, motherfucker! Give me something worth dying for!
Get back here.
I like how they have... that guy's axe looks like it was something from World of Warcraft.
It's really funny.
Yeah, they've got some pretty wild looking...
Hey!
Whoa.
You did it, I think.
I hope.
Saved the day?
Maybe.
Mark?
Yeah. I mean, we know most of them live.
Yeah, we know nobody died, so.
Except maybe that guy.
Oh,
I think he's in trouble.
Well, doesn't he have, like, an eye patch or something? Or...
I think he's going to need a whole lot more than an eye patch.
Well, I thought he had
this.
Some cybernetic parts or something in the present time. I just don't remember. Because he definitely didn't die.
Well, he's definitely going to need robo-ribs after that guy kicked him.
I want robo-ribs.
They're not going to do anything. They're just metal.
That's shut up. They're cool.
Good serving with you, boss.
My puny meatbag body in the year 2016 is not cutting it.
Well.
And I want to be part robot.
Yeah, that'll happen eventually, but... I think you're going to need it a lot sooner than most people.
So, why?
I don't know, because you eat garbage.
I live off garbage. I was really glad
eat
you were
garbage,
getting...
Eat garbage, be garbage.
I was glad you were getting a sandwich on the way here, because if you were like, hey, what do you got at your house? I would have been like, Pop-Tarts and popcorn chicken.
I mean, popcorn chicken's pretty solid. But I do...
It is good.
Now that I'm no longer unhealthy...
Yeah, you're trying to not eat garbage.
Yeah. I inadvertently eat garbage all the time, but I think I eat enough good stuff to balance
it
out.
I eat a lot of meat. There's protein in there, right? I guess.
Yeah. Oh, man. Ishii's got a robot face. That totally got busted open.
He's the greatest Terminator there ever was.
Oh, it's probably a robo-leg, too. It's very convenient that they made it look exactly like his normal booted foot.
Oh, wait, is this back in the present time?
I'm gonna help you, okay?
I have no idea.
I think so. Yeah, it's gotta be. Because he's like...
But no, seriously, though, like, his robo-foot looks exactly like his booted foot.
Kinda. Okay, yeah, this is back in the present. Everyone else is dead.
And it's your fault.
I'm sorry. You're sorry.
I like that he has a robot voice filter, too.
Listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
You can't let Skynet take you over.
I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah.
So what? The communication lock. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All Final Echo survivors report positions.
Fresca, this is Serrano. I'm alive but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other Echo survivors switch to
God, that sounds like that guy from Venture Brothers, the mustachioed president guy.
Yeah, oh,
who
God,
gets
it totally
launched
does.
Into space.
I cannot remember his name. But yeah, and then he comes back as a Hulk.
Yeah. God, I forget the character name.
I hold on.
But, I mean, either way, it's probably voiced by Doc Hammer, because he does everything.
Let's actually find out who voices General Serrano here. IMDb. Help me out here.
Oh, yeah, did you remember to charge it?
Yes, I did.
Good, because it was pretty much dead last time.
I did that after, yeah.
Yes, backstory.
No, the story is kind of awesome. Like, it's dumb.
Angry Asian Terminator beating up Steve Bloom. And now they're okay. Now they're cool again. After nearly strangling him to death.
Yeah, they got a lead to actually finish his dumb revenge plan.
It's like, well, revenge doesn't sound so bad now that it's not totally
now
lost.
That it's actually doable.
Well, we're not that fucked up. Let's do it. Whoa, okay. There are many volatile components in the
debris. Oh. I forget when you get the combo stuff, or if the combo stuff's in the single player at all. Because it was happening in the Echo when I was doing the arcade level.
Oh, okay.
You eventually get, like, a power shot, and, like, it would shoot the two dudes and be like, X-ray, 500 points, and, like, environmental, blah, blah, blah. But I'm not sure if those come up
that
in
was
single
cool.
player at all. Yeah, the explosions are quite nice in this game. Who?
Stay alert. I'll be careful. How are you holding up?
Oh no, it's manageable. Anthony DeLongis is General Serrano.
I have no idea who that is. What else has he done?
A dude with a big handlebar mustache.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm seeing what else he used. Got any done here. He was in Red Dead Redemption. No. That makes sense.
It is Confederate, cool. though. The markings
date to operation logs from over a year ago. Let's see. You just know Serrano was up to some shit. None of these are movies I've heard of.
Name a couple.
Six Gun Savior, Duke, The Millers, the TV show, The Hunted, Code of Cain, Fallen Cards and NCIS. Well, I know NCIS, that's the show. He was in Hitman. Okay, Hitman Absolution. Looks like he's in a lot of, like, Western-themed shows and movies, which makes sense if this is the voice he's doing.
I think something borked.
Are you pressing the right button?
Start.
That might not be start. I think that's the other one.
But it says start right here on the controller. It says press
that's
start.
No.
All right, whatever. Database, cool. You got it. Oh, son of a mother. Tech is wild. His cocky leash is grading my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack. So yeah, those, I think, you can do upgrades and stuff at. Oh, hey, there you go. Now you can get the point. Okay, because that's how you buy your, how you buy your upgrades, I think. But they kind of have diminishing returns, I think. Because the first one that you did that got Voodoo Doll, I think, was more points than the subsequent ones.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So it encourages you to mix up your tactics and your weapon types a little bit so that you can do that. I think this one you just have to yank him into the thing to pull it down, though. What? I like how he's slowed down to such a velocity that that wouldn't happen. But he still, like, impales himself on it anyway.
Oh, that was the objective, is just earning 1,200.
I think now you just, go back to the thingy. What can we get?
Drop shop, skill shot database, statistics, okay. Yes. Whatever, I'll just...
Well, buy ammo clip. Yeah, that just gives you more bullets.
That's fine.
What else can we buy right now? Well, not that we can afford it, but what can you do on the leash? Ooh, that's a good one.
Is it?
I'm not going to tell you what it does.
Okay.
Because I think you get it as... I forget if it's plot related or not.
I see.
Because it's just locked right now anyway. But yeah, that one's, if it's what I'm thinking of, it's really cool. Ooh. Kick a guy into the cactus. I hope he'll reach. Yeah! Yeah, like each new one, you get a big chunk of points. And then when it's not the first time you've gotten it, it's not worth quite as many. But yeah, like it's still worth aiming for it just to get skill points.
Right. Excuse me. There we go.
Oh, it worked out. Ooh. Bullet kicks. Like, you kill them while after a kick, so you get, like, a small one.
Right.
The ones that are, like, harder to do or environmental related have the orange or red names. And those are, like, the old boy. That was almost... Oh, hey, counted good enough. I'm glad you thought of doing it before I...
Pointed it out,
yeah. Most things that aren't nailed to the ground, you can generally interact with on the, oh, also there's barrels next to those dudes up on the rafters. They use Confederate technology. That you can just shoot, make sense. I think. We're in the side quads. No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near. Yeah, it kind of locks onto those guys, actually, which is really nice. There's a dude, right? Oh. Yeah, shoot that. No, you can just shoot it from here. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
There's just dudes, like, standing next to it. No, great, you can L trigger the aim down the sights too. He just died from the kick.
Solid.
Drop kit detected. Oh yeah, these get you'll just find these kinda scattered about into stuff. You actually have a decent amount of points, you might be able to upgrade something else. Or you can save it if you want.
Should probably
go back.
Some.
Go back again. What is? Oh, statistics isn't anything. Okay.
It's just how many
actual stats. Yeah.
Excuse me. I was making a transaction
here,
sir.
We're working here.
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to wait your turn for the ATM, sir. Oh. Okay.
Oh, all right. I didn't even know there were dudes there.
Okay. Pretty cool.
Yeah, like, if there's stuff in the way of something you're gonna grapple to, it's basically gonna hit it with that much force. So that's why those, like, exploded.
Bullet kick!
Burrito kick! Get the barrel. Get that barrel.
Oh, hey.
How cool is being able to slide from no momentum?
Oh, it's the best.
It's really cool. Oh, that's a lot of duders. At least, I think having Ishii as your AI partner helps kind of make it so that your AI partner can't die because he's a crazy Terminator man.
Yeah. That looked like he was about to pull out a grenade.
You're also getting low on bullets. To make sure you try to run over dead guys to grab their guns.
Get over here. Nope.
Just yo-yoing back and forth a bit.
Yeah.
I forget if you can leash pickups to yourself, like if a dude dies in the distance and you need to grab his gun for ammo. I'm not sure if you can grab those.
That's a good question.
Ooh, try it on the one by the pillar that he just dropped. Yeah. You totally did. Yeah, very cool.
That's awesome. Wait, what was that? There was an A button.
I think it was
prompt.
A get behind cover prompt.
Oh.
Some stuff like that was clearly a little like bunker for cover. I think you can. This place is filthy with low spread radiation. Try moving around. Or maybe there was something. Like maybe I'm wrong.
Maybe I was actually able to do something.
Maybe you had a
sick combo move that I could have done.
Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, just make sure you're pretty diligent about grabbing dudes' guns so that you keep up in ammo. Confederation will reduce skill points. Requia, we figured that out. Thank you.
I've mapped the complex. Only way out
is yeah, like little, like, almost like remember in Ascreed where, keep, like, points of interest while you're on the ship. You could hold the D-pad and it would shift your sight to it.
Oh, I see.
Stuff like that will pop up in here, and, like, if you're fast enough, you get, like,
skill points.
Like, pennies and skill points, but
it's still something.
Yeah, like, you should just do it anyway.
Whoa, okay, get out of here.
And, like, the way the humor is in this game, you can usually tell what it's what the joke is with some of the names.
Hmm.
Like rear entry.
Shoot
probably
him in the
shot
butt.
Him with yeah, shot him to death with butt bullets.
I've got one.
Yeah.
One bullet left. Oh, I need to go hunt for more. Hmm.
I mean, buying more in the shop is like pretty cheap.
Yeah.
So if you ever need to buy like a couple clips or a clip or two, it's like not a big deal.
What?
I think the door just hits you in the fucking face.
What? He was just over there.
He's also doing the Watson teleport.
Fuck you, I will continuously fire miniguns. You can't tell me
controlled
what to do.
Bursts, nerd. Your
no,
big gun
I
overheat.
Want my guns to overheat. I want the barrels to melt.
You want them to overheat and feel the burn. It makes my gun angrier.
That means my bullets will be stronger when my gun is angry.
Makes it shoot even harder. Good try, though. I forget if there are any, like,
secret
walls that you can, like, pull off that aren't actually, like, walls. So, out of curiosity, do that.
I don't have enough yet.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, it basically lets you fire off 100 bullets in, like, a super shot. Okay, well, actually, you should still buy, like, a couple clips, maybe.
Yeah, okay, fine.
Although, out of curiosity, try upgrading the capacity and see if that refills your... It does not. Okay. Maybe grab like one clip. Yeah, that's probably fine. Had to see if it went by the old RPG rules of leveling up, filling your HP or not.
Oh, I wish it did.
Whee!
Oh, okay, this is cool.
Rise and shine,
yeah, you killed him before you hit him. That poor man's leg.
Get out of here. Nope. He's not dead.
Well, that guy's tough.
Excuse me.
I think if you had to, like if you did somehow run out of bullets,
mm-hmm.
I think you can just kick dudes to death. But just like whip and then kick them down.
You just yo-yo kick them?
Yeah, but as long as you're like pretty on the ball with grabbing fallen weapons, like you should be good. Also, Ali, she's fucking with that door. Episode break!